Hi dear yogis, today I will show you how to go to frog pose or Madhukasana. So let's warm up a little bit, sit down in easy pose. Make sure that you breathe correctly. First, what we're going to do is to place left hand on right knee, right hand, left hip, and twist at the back. Relax, let's do the opposite side, easy pose, right hand, left knee, left hand, right hip, and twist. Let's do some stretchings. Bend the right leg. Left leg is straight. Place the hands at the back, palms down, and lift up our torso in the air. Make sure that you put your leg straight and you can bend a few times. So leg up. Lift your leg up, then bend. Do this at least 3 times, then relax. Let's do the opposite. Bend the left leg. Right leg is straight, up in the air. Lift up your torso, leg. Then bend the knee. Lift leg up, bend the knee. Perfect. Let's relax a little bit. Now next pose is going to be Janusirasana, head to knee pose. Bend your right knee and slide the right foot towards your inner thigh. And then you can do twisting a little bit, left hand, right knee, and twist. Relax your hands around your body. Then let's do the opposite. Bend the left knee and slide to the left foot towards your inner thigh and twist. Right hand, left knee, left hand at the back. Sit down and let's do child pose. Bring your arms forward, stretch your back. Perfect. This is just some of preparation. You can sit down in hero pose. Make sure that you separate your knees. And then let's go up. Tuck the toes. Make sure that your knees are separate. And we will do camel pose. Don't move your hips. Slowly slide one arm, then the other. Try to find your heels at the back. When you do that, just put your head at the back. Stay here in camel pose a little bit. When you're done with this pose, connect your feet. Make sure that your knees are separate. Bring arm forward. Then bend the elbows. Bring them closer to your knees. And put your head on your hands. Perfect. Now we will do butterfly pose, Paddha Konasana. Slide and connect your feet together and bring them closer to your pelvis. With your thumbs, grab your big toe and press with your elbows your inner thighs. Stay here for a few seconds. Open your hips, then you can grab your feet. In this case, right and lift up in the air, put down, then the other side, or you can do both. One hand, one feet, the other hand, the other feet, and slowly lift up both feet together in the air. Open your hips. Prepare yourself for Madhukasana. Stay here, watch your balance. When you're done, sit down in lotus pose and put your head on your hands in front of you. Perfect. Our next pose is extended puppy pose. Separate your knees, bring feet together, arms forward, and slowly put your chest and your chin on the floor. Make sure that your hips are in the air. This is extended puppy pose. Inhale, let's go up. You can sit down on your heels, bring elbows closer to your knees. Cross your hands and put your head on your hands. Are you ready to go into frog pose? Yes, you do. Separate your knees. That's first thing what we're going to do. Then flex the feet and bring the inside edges of the feet to touch the floor. And then slowly bring elbows on the floor. On your exhale, press the weight in the forearms and relax belly. Soften the heart and let the shoulders blaze pull towards one another at the hips, push down and back. So your chest, your chin is down, elbows are down and your palms are down. Hips are open up. This is frog pose. If you cannot press the shoulders on the floor, just make sure that your elbows are on the floor. You can connect your feet at the back, still leave the knees open, bring elbows closer, cross the arms and put your forehead on your arms. When you're done with this pose, let's simply do child pose. Hands on the side, sit down on your heels, exhale, head down. I hope you enjoy and I hope you like exercising with me. Make sure that you subscribe and thank you so much. Bye!